What's up, you guys? I'm back. So, what you guys missed, and I cut it because I had issues trying to continue the storyline. I figured it out. I turned in all the quests that I had, and for some reason, it pretty much said I can come back and continue. So, that's what I'm here now doing. So, I don't know why, but it did all that, but they let me place down the flags this time. I did a little bit swapping over too. I moved my mic near me. You guys can hear me a lot better. I have to refight this guy now. Damn it. Mama again. Don't mind me, I'm just finding some iron. There it is. There's Mama. How is it? Okay, so now,
what the hell happened here?
There we go, now it works.
Well, fuck me. Jakob, Seth's dead.
What? He's never been defeated.
There's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Damn, Seth got burned. Can I fetch the water here now, or oh, there it is. I hate going through a cold. Let's go. We're going to trench glitched out, right? Yeah. I don't think he's gonna have those symbols. I have to go back. I need to get a new chair too. I don't know what happened. I don't know how I glitched the game up like that. But
hey,
welcome.
Altered. It's Marshall Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin.
An old friend.
You're altered. Why were you for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
You're an idiot, goddammit.
Sus, this is gone.
Watch it. Don't step on the vomit.
Wanna try the new blend?
Oh, you're selling leather. Nice. I'm gonna start selling off camera because it's not fair for you guys to sit down and watch me.
Just kick back and have...
guess I completed a quest for that guy.
Damnation missiles have been taken care of.
You went into the zone? Back in one piece?
Seems like it.
Very impressive.
Alter, what do you expect? Guess I have to join them on the front lines. The war zone.
See victory! A great new altered fights at our side. Together, we shall fuck them up! Thank you.
fighting in the war now. Vaccine stuff. Ah, damn. I'm the only one fighting this whole entire army. Take care of these guys for
kissing that piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is that anyway?
It's from the old world. You wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking library.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Moloch.
Oh, hell no.
A new altered. You've come to finish what Seth failed to do.
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Oh. Almost first try. Oh, shit. Damn, he was hard. Damn. He like destroyed the whole bunker. How are we supposed to take it over when you just destroyed the whole thing?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
Fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
The deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it. The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Sure, I can't entice you to stay. Life is good around here for the altered. Glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks.
Oh my god.
You're somewhere I gotta be.
I already destroyed a kilt. Don't like me
East?
Destroy you.
The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see you're gone.
What? No fucking way. Guide us over radio. Draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back.
Did you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait. It ain't over till it's over.
Jenna!
Did you just... That's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. Visions. Always horrible visions all my life. Except one. One that's beautiful. It's this planet. But it's lush. And it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
Damn. Well, let's get the hell out of here.
Anything I can do for you?
guess we go.
Come with us.
That wasn't the deal. In the truck, both of you.
John, what do you think you're doing? John, listen to me for once. Where I am taking these two, there's no coming back. I didn't save your life again to watch you throw it all away.
That's what you're telling yourself? You're my savior? It's pathetic.
Fine. Next time you're in trouble, I won't think twice. I'll let you die, you stupid cow.
Well, you gotta die somewhere. And if it's out there, at least I get to watch you go first.
John.
I have a feeling that is his daughter. And he's not telling us. I think he did tell us, but he wasn't paying attention, though. I'm really not feeling good.
Road from here goes through the quarry. It's just up ahead behind that wrecked excavator.
Oh. Can I upgrade any skills or anything? Oh. I got all this new stuff that I can take care of. I don't want all this to disappear, though. Yeah, it's not that much. It's just... The thing is, I wish I got pistols. Yeah, I don't got pistols, so...
Do, 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 do.